All right, so that brings us to temporal difference learning. So temporal difference learning, the algorithm that we're going to look at, originally by Sutton, is called TD Lambda. This is a little lambda symbol. So TD stands for temporal difference. And what really it's about is learning to make predictions that take place over time. And so as a concrete example, a concrete way of looking at this, we're going to look at how we can, from a sequence of states, state 0 goes to state 1, goes to state 2, goes to, let's say, a final state, and each time there's a transition, there's some reward that's associated with that. We're going to try to predict the expected sum of discounted rewards from that.
Okay. Which is what we're trying to do anyway.
Yeah. So this is going to be a really important subroutine for trying to do reinforcement learning, because we're going to use the notion that we can predict future rewards to try to better choose actions to generate high rewards.
Okay. That's fair.
All right, so for the kind of prediction problems that we're going to be learning with temporal difference methods, it's helpful to have a concrete example to kind of ground out some of these terms. So here, let's take this as a Markov chain with states S1, S2, S3, S4, S5, and SF for the final state.
Okay.
I've labeled each of the transitions with the reward that happens when you make a transition from that to the next. And this particular transition out of S3 actually is a stochastic transition, with 90% probability going to S4 and 10% probability going to S5.
Okay, that makes sense.
And what we'd like to learn here is a value function, a function that maps the state to some number, where that number is set to 0 for the final state. And for every other state, it's the expected value of the reward plus the discounted value of the state that we end up in, averaged across all the different states we might end up in.
Okay, that makes sense.
Great. Okay, good. Then let's have a quiz.
Ah!